Welcome to Alpha Media UG, and on this video I will show you how to recover your Facebook account if you lost access to the phone number, the recovery email, and even the password. So this video is going to address two scenarios, whereby the first one is if you have access to your phone number or email but you just want to recover the password. Then the other second scenario is if your account was hacked and the hacker changed both the phone number, the recovery email, and even the password. And the other additional issue that I'm going to address is for those who are not able to see the option of no longer have access to this on the recovery page. Now before I continue, if it's your first time, I keep uploading a variety of recovery videos and I always put them in the same playlist. So in case you encounter an error that is related to Facebook recovery, then you can check the playlist of how to recover Facebook account. And also don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell so that you'll be updated every time I make a new upload on your method. So without wasting more time, let's begin. Now, on your browser, you're going to go to the facebook.com page where you'll be required to enter your phone number, email, and password. But if the hacker changed those details, for now, what you can only do is to enter your name or copy your profile link. So you're going to use another account, either for a friend. You can create a dummy account, search for the hacked account, then click on the three dots next to message or edit profile, then copy that profile link. So after copying that profile link, then where it asks you to enter the phone number, you paste that link. But now this time around, you make sure that you remove all the characters and leave only digits. So don't worry if your account doesn't show digits, just paste the profile URL the way it is. So then now in the part of the password, you're going to skip that step, then just click on forgot password. So from there it will take you to this other page where it will ask you to enter your mobile number, but you click search by email or name instead. So then now you enter your full name. So after entering the name, then you click search. Then it will bring your account name. So apparently what most people are facing is they don't have the option of no longer have access to this from this point. What I noticed is that the reason as to why you don't have the option of no longer have access to this is because you once cleared your browser cache and storage. That's the first one. Now the other second one are the conditions that Facebook provides for you to be able to recover your Facebook account. And that's what I'm going to first list for you, in order for you to be able to proceed on how you can have that option and finally recover your account. Now the first condition is you should be connected to the same network that you used to log in before your account was hacked. Then secondly, you should be using the same device as the one that you always used to log in before your account was hacked. Then the third one is you should be in the same area or location where you always logged into your account. But now you might not be able to observe all the three conditions, because if the device was changed or stolen, it literally means that you're now using a different browser. But at least now if you're using a different device, try to be in the same area where you used to log in from, and also try to use the same connection, network connection. If it was Wi-Fi, try to use the same Wi-Fi network, or if it was mobile data, try to use the same mobile data network. So once you have any of those two conditions met, then now you can proceed, and that's what I'm going to show you now. So now if you have those two conditions met, then now you can proceed from this step. Now I'm going to switch to a different browser. So if you've switched to a different browser, then just go to the search bar, then type guided help Facebook or Facebook guided help. So then from there you enter. So now in the results it generates, you scroll down and select hacked and fake accounts / Facebook help center. So you click on that. Then from there under hacked accounts, you click recover your account if you think your Facebook account has been hacked, or if someone is using it without your permission. So you click on that. Then under try guided help, you click on get started. So when you click on that, it takes you to this help with a hacked account page. Then now you can answer those queries. Someone else gained access to my account. So then the next one is, no, I can't log in. Then the next one is, no, I don't have access to the phone number or email. Then now you click on that link, facebook.com/login/identify. So from there, you'll be redirected to the Facebook recovery page, where you'll be prompted to enter your mobile number, but you click search by your email instead. So, but of course, now you're not going to enter the email because it was changed. So you're going to enter your full name of the account that was hacked. So after entering the name, then you click next. So then it will be able to show your account name. So when it asks for your password, click try another way. But if you don't have try another option, you can check this video at the cards or the one at the end screen on how to fix that. So when you click try another way, now you'll have the option of no longer have access to this. So from there, now when you click on no longer have access to this, then you'll be able to move to the next steps of adding a new email, confirming your identity, and your account will be recovered. But if up to this point you don't have the option of no longer have access to this, make sure you have observed the other conditions that I mentioned, because without that, apparently Facebook cannot grant you access to your account. But I'll be making more updates whenever I get them, so be sure to subscribe, turn on the notification bell, so that you'll be updated every time I make a new video. So you can try these other videos that might be of help, and see you in the next one.